parts of a computer. There are four main parts of a computer system. They are monitor, keyboard, mouse and CPU. All of these parts of a computer together make a complete computer system. In this video, we will see each of these parts physically and will understand its use. First one is monitor. Here you can see it's a computer system, and here this is the monitor. This is a visual display unit. Which unit? Display unit. That is similar to a television screen. The television screen we are very familiar with. It completely looks like that. It displays the work that you do on the computer in form of words and pictures. You can also watch movies and play games on the monitor. One important fact is this: monitor is an output device. Next part is keyboard. Keyboard is an input device that contains many buttons on it. As you can see here, it is a keyboard. Here are so many keys, and these all are buttons, and they are known as keys. These keys are used to type letters. You can see here letters, numbers. Here are numbers, and here are also numbers and words. A standard keyboard has 104 key. This keyboard is an input device because words and letters are inputted in a computer by pressing them. So it is an input device. Next one is CPU, Central Processing Unit. As you can see it here physically, this is a standard CPU. The full form of CPU is Central Processing Unit, and it is also called the brain of computer. It can store a huge amount of data in it. You are seeing here, there are many ports. These ports are for attaching peripheral devices such as pen drive, external hard disk, etc. As it is the brain of computer, it can do calculations and control all other parts of the system. Means it controls monitor and data input because it is the brain of the computer. It is placed inside the CPU box. This is CPU box, and CPU is placed inside it. This one is a packed one, but let's check another one. This is also a CPU, and here you can see here is a power button. To on it, you have to press this button here. These are also ports, and we can use pen drive and other peripheral devices. This one is for headphone. We will study these later. And this one is a CD or DVD drive. Overall, this is a CPU. You can see. It also comes in different sizes and shapes. Next one is mouse. Mouse is an input device with two or three buttons. Let's see. This is a mouse. This is an input device, and these are buttons. You can hear it. Left button and right button. This one is scroll. You can scroll it from here. And see, this one is not any button. Okay. These are buttons. It is a pointing device that is used to move pointer or arrow on the monitor. By clicking or moving here you will move the scroll, and its result you can see on monitor. Right now this one is off, but I will show it on a computer screen. We can draw pictures and play games with the mouse. It is also used for selecting or opening files on the monitor. As I told you, it's a pointing device. See, I am using the cursor. And this one is a monitor. You are seeing the monitor screen. It is displaying this document. Here are keys. By pressing this, I can input data. For example, I am pressing here M. You can see I am typing it. Alphabet. I can insert numbers also. This one is a laptop and it is also called a computer system. Monitor that is displaying keyboard, and here it's mouse and left button and right button. Thanks for watching.